today is a day that we as an agency want to reach out to the town community and asking you all to help us with suggestions of how we can improve or enhance the safety of this corridor.
Today we blocked off the outmost lane just for added safety because we are expecting that, you know, groups of 20 to tour the limits. And the limits of our walk is between 495 and Cedar Ave. So what we're looking for is to basically identify anything that you as a community feel that we can improve upon.